Hey folks, well, got out and haven't been out for a few weeks, so I went down to Secret River again and did some testing on that same spot. And yeah, I'd probably do about £15 maybe. In the same time, I could do 15 buckets, so I got a few bits of fly poop, and that's about it. Bit of a bit of adventure, kids come down, spent 3 hours and burnt some sausages. Nice to be nice.
So, guys, back down here to do some testing. We've got some help. I don't know whether it's help or hindrance, but where I finished before, last time I came down here, was, it's deep, eh? I'm trying to determine where Gold Line is, so I found a bit on this edge, but I started digging middle. So I'm hoping it's travelling down middle. As I said, that last video I posted from down here, that is a dip and rises back up. The rest of the team's turned up on foot. I used the car. Right, I took £2 out of there.
Me too. Well, I could step on you.
I took £2 out of here, and first pan there were nothing. I'm just working that way, carrying on working that way. I started down there before and I took that hole there and started finding gold and lead. So I'm hoping to detect line, because here I want to be sluicing for the next few weeks when season's properly open. It's just two little specks so far. Oh, a pine cone! Took £5 now. The second pan I got them two pieces. I'm working my way that way, but that spot there is where I start picking up gold, so I'm thinking it might be sort of running that way. I'm going to take some more pans across here. I'm going to say I'm only panning today, but it's finding it, find it, and it's worth sluicing. But I'm thinking it runs from underneath that rock there, because I've found gold on that side, on both sides, so it's finding where it's more one in here. See it now. Very small. Gold, except the sausage. One part pan eight. Two more little pieces. I'm still working that way. I'm gonna go all the way to the bank, just see what happens. And then I'm gonna go back to that little hole there, try and get deeper. You can see them. So, dug up to there, took another couple of little pieces out, so I'm going to try back in this hole. So last time, I didn't get down to the bottom, there's just some big rocks in here, so, but I'm guessing main gold room's up that way. At least I'll have somewhere to sluice what I've moved when I do come down to sluice. So, just took two out of that hole and two pans, got one piece. I'm going to do another pan or so, and then I'm probably going home. Throw another little one out of that little hole.
cocks it now. Son. Floated it away. Now it's there.
Bit very little. I think when it comes loose, I'll just dig that up out there and see how we go. I'm 5 minutes from home, so not a big deal. And it's all good fun. Some gold is better than no gold.
So that's it for today.
I don't think I've hit bottom there yet. So, as I said, I'll come and sluice it anyway. I'll put 10 buckets through and see what I get. If I get some, well, I'll get some, but it's how much. Otherwise, I'll have to find another spot.
So, guys, that's it. There's about 10 little pieces of fly poop. I'm still going to go down and do 10 buckets down there just to see. I mean, I've spent about 3 hours just panning around. So, I think like a 10 bucket test would be well worth it. Because in 3 hours, I can pour about 15 buckets through. So, you know. And there's always a chance at bigger stuff, because I know there's bigger stuff in there, you know. For a few pieces more.